Hi, I'm Rebecca Romani. I'm a film critic and a member of the San Diego Italian Film Festival screening committee. I'm really pleased to bring you one of my favorite films, Loro Chi. Loro Chi, or Them Who, is a charming crime caper reminiscent of the Italian giallo films, which are crime thrillers, and also with elements of the late 1950s American crime comedies, but with some unexpected twists. Our main character is Davide, an aspiring writer with a good job, a nice apartment, and a loving girlfriend. All he wants is a chance to shine and to improve his position in his company. And now is his chance to do it with a brilliant marketing presentation. But before this can happen, Davide meets Marcello, possibly the most interesting man in Italy. Marcello is an unassuming waiter, the lead singer in a band, a doctor, a television producer, a connoisseur of all things beautiful. He's also a con man, a bit of a grifter, someone who can figure out your dreams and give them to you, if you're not careful. And before Davide knows it, he's lost his car, his girl, his job, and his employer is about to sue him for $1 million. The only thing he has left is his burning desire to find Marcello and his two beautiful accomplices.
Ma sei scemo? Era quello che avevo in banca. Adesso non c'ho più una casa, un lavoro, una fidanzata.
E allora dovresti pagarmi tu, perché facevano schifo tutte e tre, perdonami.
As the film opens, the camera moves up from a man's shoes to his upper body. We're brought into the scene by a bouncy piece of music, reminiscent of a Blake Edwards comedy. And the scene is cut precisely on the phrase. Then cuts to a mid-shot as he crosses a piazza, dressed as a waiter. The camera is fluid as it tilts down, following him to a table where he divests a couple of their recently ordered breakfast. The music fades out as he reappears, this time in a full body shot, knocking on an office door of a publisher. We hear the word chi, who, of the title for the first time, and the pro-offered breakfast soon turns into a book pitch at gunpoint. The waiter is desperate. He needs a book contract and money within 4 hours. Or does he?
Comincia così. Da giovane con le ragazze facevo un gioco. Racconta la tua vita in un minuto. Questo è il mio minuto.
The book, we soon discover, is the story of Davide's quest to track down the elusive Marcello and to get back his life. The closer Davide gets to Marcello, the more complicated Marcello becomes, and Davide finds himself drawn into Marcello's schemes. Eventually, the film becomes a road trip, a sort of buddy movie, as Davide, desperate and somewhat mesmerized, accompanies Marcello down the Adriatic coast to Trani, where Marcello charms the town into giving them the VIP treatment with promises of a television series.
Lei si sbaglia, io sono qui in vacanza.
In vacanza?
Sì.
Fantastico. Per la sua vacanza questo comune le mette a disposizione un'auto blu e la Proloco.
Things get dicey when Davide enlists Marcello in an industrial heist against his former employer. And, as he tells the captive publisher, he finds himself alone again, with nothing.
Una bella storia.
Cedo tutti i diritti. 50.000 euro cash entro 2 ore.
All true, he swears. Or is it? Join us for Loro Chi, where nothing is as it seems, and the story lies in the telling. Or does it?